Now, welcome to Tuva Analysis International, where you get the latest news as they have been. Kenyan woman searching for Good Samaritan named Brian, who helped her relocate to Germany in 2006. A chance meeting between Leah Mugure Buru and a stranger named Brian changed the former. In 2006, Leah Mugure Buru was on the streets of Nairobi hawking socks when she bumped into a client who changed her life forever. Leah is married and currently runs a successful catering business in Germany. The young man, who name she only knows as Brian, held a conversation with her in which she opened up about her struggles. As much as Brian and Leah were complete strangers, the former informed that the latter that he knew of an exchange program that would help her move to Germany. The much Leah knows is that Brian had returned back to Kenya from India, where he studied law and was working on paperwork to set up his law practice. It was bald and dark, a lure that must have been in his early 30s. Journalist Rono Chogion, who Leah conducted with the story, told Tuva Analysis International. True to his word, Brian helped Leah start German classes, which he paid for, then helped her with immigration process. The problem was that at the time social media was non-existent and mobile phones were hard to come by, which saw the two lose contact soon as she relocated. 50 years later, it has been 15 years now, and Leah is married and with children, but memories of that kind stranger she met on Tomboy Street still linger over her life. Leah, who runs a successful catering company, is looking for Brian so that she can invite him to Germany to know him the extent to which Eden's changed her life. I want Brian and the world to witness the marvelous work of God has done in my life, said Leah. She was also quick to add that the one interesting thing about her would be destiny connector is that he never showed interest in pursuing her past the assistance he was hovering, contrary to what many would have expected.